Hi everyone, myself Amala Pandey. Today we are going to discuss about the solution of first order and first degree differential equations by using separable variable method. First of all, we have to learn the first order and first degree differential equations. Any differential equation which is in the form of dy by dx is equals to f of x comma y by g of x comma y or m dx plus n dy is equals to 0. First order and first degree differential equations can be solved by using below four methods. Here we are going to discuss the separable variable methods. Separable variable methods is just we need to separate the variables. Separable variable methods are three forms. First one is any differential equation which is in the form of dy by dx is equals to x into y. Here x is a function of x only and y is a function of y only. In this case, just we need to separate the variables, integrating on both sides, we get the solution. In the last, we have to add one constant c. If you forgot to add constant c, it's not a general solution. The nature of the constant depends on the nature of the problem. For example, here this is a problem, right? So in the solution we have tan inverse y plus tan inverse x, so we need to add constant as tan inverse c, which is our required solution. Second case, if the differential equation is in the form of dy by dx is equals to f of ax plus by plus c, in this case just we need to take ax plus by plus c is equals to some variable z, differentiate with respect to x on both sides, we get first order and first degree differential equation. Separate the variables, we get the solution. This is the example for second case. Third form, any differential equation in the form of dy by dx is equals to ax plus by plus c by some constant into ax plus by plus c1 or this one. In this case, common term take as one variable. Here, common term is ax plus by. So, ax plus by is equals to z. Differentiate with respect to x. We get first order and first degree differential equation. And substitute equation 1, we get the solution also. For example, this one. Thank you very much. Stay home. Stay safe and mask yourself.